How are we doing, folks? We're at Western Heights in Dover, and basically we're going to check out a prison officer's social club. Been abandoned for many years. It burnt down many years ago as well. As part of it's completely gone, the main hall. But basically, I don't know if it's open, so let's check this thing out.
This building was built in 1898 within the fortification of the Western Heights. There is no information on its use from 1898 to 1956. It was possibly used by military officers that were based on the Western Heights. When the Dover Borstal took over the massive fortification known as the Citadel, this building became a social club for Borstal officers. The club was closed in 1999, and on Sunday, the 2nd of July 2003, the alarm was raised at 9 p.m. that the former prison officer's social club was on fire. It took firefighters till 5 a.m. Sunday morning to get it under control. The fire was possibly an arson attack. This building now lies abandoned and in a very bad way. Let's see what's left.
Yeah, basically the prison in Dover, the was an immigration removal centre, was a Borstal many years ago. That's all shut down now, so it's pretty much abandoned. Security's there, but that's just up the road. Citadel Road, this is. Citadel Road. But basically, we're going to check this old building out, folks. This prison officer's social club. Let's check it out. Nice easy entrance.
You going across there, are you?
Yeah, mate, we've got to go in.
Well, I'll leave that to you, mate, because I'm not the fucking farmer.
There's a pool here.
Because it's all big, it's bigger go inside, on, mate. You want me to get some pictures? Wow.
Okay.
Come on, get us out, folks.
Can you climb down?
Dad, where are the other side there? Did you not get down that side?
Possibly, the fence might be down.
There is, I mean, that's quite a sizeable.
Yeah.
Down.
You can get underneath there.
This is quite dangerous, folks.
Yeah, I'm not coming across.
The floors are gone. I think they're possibly wooden floors at the time, or it's just broken. This is part of the, must have been the back area of the, because the stage is just up there. The main, the hall, concert hall. Bands played there back in the days. Yeah, I bet this place in the 70s was rife with activity. Fantastic. You can see the burnt timbers up there, actually. And the original, that's weird, isn't it? Because the timbers are burnt at the top there, if you can see. But the window frame is pretty much untouched. That's weird. Perhaps there's a fire in the roof. Well, this building was not, because the main concert hall was the main effect of the fire. So it's probably in the roof, and the roof of these buildings got caught fire as well. That's weird. It's fantastic though. Fantastic to see.
Oh, f***ing hell, careful. That whole thing just moved. When you push that, I'm moving.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, look.
Oh my God.
Be
that
careful,
whole wall's
man.
Moving. Jesus. We should be, it should be all right.
Yeah, just don't lean on it.
Man. After Christmas wobbling in it, the whole wall there was moving. Jesus. We're going to try and get around the other side of this building anyway.
Right, so obviously there's a massive hole here, folks. This whole wall here was moving, it was wobbling, a whole lot, a whole section of it. It's probably just a brick width thick. But you can see there, yeah, actually, that's fine. It's quite dangerous, this, folks. How did you get across, Chris? Did you push that, did you? Damn.
I've just got visions of you just dropping. Disappearing out of shot.
Gotta hold it, really.
Yeah, just be careful.
Yeah,
you
right.
Can push it, just be careful.
Chris was banging it.
It did, Chris
I didn't realise it moved.
He did push it quite hard.
Yes! This is all part in here as well. This is a very dangerous site, folks. Very dangerous.
Over here?
Yeah. Yeah, it's all coming off.
Very dangerous.
Interesting to see that though, folks. Part of it. Hopefully we'll be able to see some more. So what do you reckon on that, being your first urban explore?
Absolutely brilliant. The wall in there me up a little bit, if I'm honest with you. Excuse my language for the channel, but yeah, it scared me. But it's quite interesting to see what used to be there, actually. You know, this used to be, obviously, used to be a prison. Well, a Borstal.
For the prison officers' social club.
Yeah, yeah.
You see that the main hall was the culprit.
I didn't know it was like that.
Oh, that wall was bad, wasn't it? We've got a sign here, look. You used to be able to read it a bit better.
Oh, yeah.
Borstal officers. Can't really see it anymore.
The main plaque that was installed here in 1956. The club was opened by Lady Fox on the 30th November, 1956. Two other stones from 1898 are located at the front of the building. Two fantastic pieces of history.
That's all hanging off now. Jam.
Well, not that ages ago, mate.
Jam.
Jam.
This has still got the roof originally.
They would have a light there as well, look, on that part.
Yeah.
Try switch it on.
Can you get into this bit?
I know, I think that's 100% sealed up, mate. So that's the part of it that's intact. Bars on the windows up there, that's a bit strange, isn't it? It's got a basement to it as well. It's been filled up with bricks and that to stop people breaking in, I suppose. The floors are missing in there as well. Yeah, I went in there in 2007. It was accessible. But we'll have a look around the back, see what's going on. And might be able to see part of the main hall, stuff like that. So, look at that, it's an old tank. Oil storage.
Oh, I'll leave you two to it,
man. Hey, come on.
You two are more nimble than me.
I'm sure that,
yeah.
Watch for nails, folks. So these are the basement areas down here. It's all bricked up. Oh, was that the that's where they put the coal down, wasn't it? Coal
that,
chute.
That would have been an oil tank for the heater.
Oil tank for the heater, yeah.
What's one of them, a little Aster?
Yeah. I remember that, yeah, I remember that. Right, here we go, folks. Yeah, proper old building there. It is impressive, and it's sad that it's just left to rot. Yeah, so sad, folks. Watch out for nails. I didn't even think about it walking over that wood. I've only got Wellingtons on. There's the main hall then, folks. It's all been fenced off. Oh, I can get through there. Mad, isn't it? Look at that. Proper crazy stuff.
Joe, you know, I hadn't actually noticed a big hole in the thing.
That's the first time.
Watch the black stuff because it's anti-vandal code.
Alright, look at that burn marks on it as well.
Yeah, that's not anti-vandal code.
No. That was the main hall that caught fire then. Everything else pretty much unaffected. Even the rooms we went in over there. It was just the roof.
So the main hall in the middle?
Yeah. The roof was the part that was sort of making it spread. So.
I've got
Albert Einstein in that one.
Hey?
It's like, I said Chris looks like Einstein.
Right, lad. Give me a hand.
Yeah!
Oh, wow, look
at this. It's mad, isn't it? Imagine all the bands, the local bands that probably played here. The local bands of Dover back in the 70s and 60s and stuff like that. When this. The prison was a Borstal. I think it'd become a Borstal in the late 50s. It's quite interesting facts. But yeah, prison officers come to this place in the heyday. Now look at it, trashed. So we're at the other end.
Yeah, it's bloody dangerous, that, isn't it? A massive beam up there, look.
It's like it's been cut. Got tiles down there.
Fireplace?
Massive fireplace, yeah. Is it? You reckon that's a fireplace? Because there's a room behind that as well.
Looks like a fireplace.
It looks like it does look like
unless
one.
Unless it was an archway or something.
Yeah. It's a shame you can't get down. I'm sure that was open.
I thought it was bigger than this.
Yeah? It does look quite big from the outside. Yeah. This, the burnt wood there indicates that this place was probably shut down when the fire occurred. So, yeah, that's interesting facts. I never actually noticed that before until Chris said about it. So, yeah, interesting.
Well, another interesting fact, that window moves.
Window? Oh, yeah. Ooh. They might as well take the boards down now, wouldn't they, really? Well, this probably be knocked down in the next couple of years, probably. Or fall down, one of the two.
That tiny bit of wood on the inside there.
That's funny. Right, shall I take that, mate? Right, cheers. This is the inside, folks, of this. Basically, it's an upper floor. There was a safe up there when the stairs were. There used to be a staircase here. It used to go up. Was it one side? This side? That side? I can't remember. And there was a safe up there. At the top. I don't know whether that's there. The floor was rotting as well there. I don't know why the stairs have collapsed or they've been pulled down by the people that currently own it. But there's a basement as well. The floors are missing behind to the right there. Yeah, proper dangerous site. We won't be going in here. I'll just show you the inside parts like this. See the ceiling there, the beams for the roof. Proper crazy stuff. It's all creaking, you can hear all the creaks. Madness. That's the way in. That's the door. That's the door in. Fantastic. That's me sort of hanging in for this bloody thing. Yeah, it's a real tight squeeze. I think kids have been playing in there and they've sort of been mucking around. Don't blame them, you know, kids will be kids. All right, let's get the hell out of here. Jesus, that's tight. Getting too old for all this, folks. That's it. Woo!
Oh, I think I've got enough photos in there.
Yeah. Oh, look, you can see the original tiles here.
It's an island.
Is this like a bay window?
Must have been, yeah. Look at these smoothed off bricks.
Probably a technical term for them.
Probably is, mate.
Yeah,
I don't know.
Ain't smoothed off for
it. Yeah, it's a proper trash site though. That's the another way in there through the trees.
So we've got metal.
Yeah, so that's it, folks. That is absolutely fantastic. The prison officers' social club in Dover. For the Borstal on the Western Heights.
Oh, you missed that, mate. Did you get that on camera?
I might have.
Okay,
might have, mate. But yeah, been here a couple of times, but this is sort of the last, probably last time either it falls down or it gets pulled down. They probably build houses on the site back in the. Whoa! Whoa! Flip! They probably build houses. Buggers, aren't they? Build houses on the site in the future. Imagine that, imagine the amount of money these houses would go for.
if they built them. You know what I mean? On this site, overlooking the sea.
I'm going to do a bit of advertising now. I'll take photos on film, 35mm and 120 format, medium format. And I've been taking some shots of Ian, and I've actually written an article about Ian. So if you guys want to kind of read about Ian and what he does and how he got started, we've done a little bit of Q&A on there. You can go to jamiedench.com.
And that actually is on my channel. If you look above on the top part where the links are, jamiedench.com is up there, folks. So definitely check that out. And
if you click on stories, when you go to jamiedench.com, click stories and you'll read about Ian. He's the first story on there. Going to do a lot more stories, but he's the first one. I hope you like it, you know, so leave your comments.
That's it, folks. Anyway, thanks very much for that. Great explore. See you next week, folks. And these bunkers from the Second World War used to be up on this cliff. But over the years, the tide and landslides and stuff like that have made them slide into the sea. Royal Air Force, Swingate. Wow. Madness, folks. So obviously we won't be going in there, it's being used still, so